A sixth explosion took place in the city today that resulted in a 30-year-old male being taken to hospital with injuries that are not life-threatening. Residents have been living on edge since an explosion went off at the start of the month. Now people have taken to Twitter to demand the president put the city on lockdown. Twitter user Angel Commies wrote, "You need to speak up, your country is under attack, and while I couldn't care less normally, this is a dire emergency. Put safety measures in place for black citizens and put Austin area in lockdown, cancel mail deliveries and so on, Donald Trump." Getty, Reuters. Austin residents have been living on edge since an explosion went off at the start of the month, Elizabeth Gallian Dawes added, "If I were the mayor of Austin, I would be putting the whole city on lockdown." Austin resident Julia Guglia posted a picture to social media that showed a note explaining that her apartment complex will no longer accept packages due to the bomb scare chaos. The letter reads, "Dear residents, as you know, several hundred federal law enforcement agents are in the Austin area investigating a number of package bombs and suspicious packages. A special command post has been set up to assist them, and a reward of at least $115,000 is being offered in hopes of solving the crimes. In light of this situation, several apartment communities, including ours, will no longer accept package delivered at our leasing offices until further notice. Delivery services may still bring claim slips of packages to apartment doors, but as of right now, our office will refuse delivery." The note also gave residents pointers about how to spot a package that could contain an explosive device. It pointed to labels with misspellings and deliveries that are unexpected as a couple of early warning signs. The news that some residencies are refusing packages completely comes after delivery company FedEx Corp announced that it will screen every package at its Texas facility where a parcel exploded on Tuesday. A manager for the company declared that it was taking extraordinary steps in response to a string of horrific bombing incidents. Reuters. The sixth explosion took place in Austin today. FedEx will now X-ray entire truckloads of parcels at its sorting facility outside Austin, according to a source. An employee added, "FedEx in conjunction with the authorities are field X-raying all the packages one at a time. From then on, we will be doing bulk X-rays of entire trailers." Twitter at @Sy253. The note also gave residents pointers about how to spot a package that could contain an explosive. However, Satish Jindal, the founder of the delivery company that became FedEx Ground and now the president of shipment tracking company ShipMatrix, warned that routine screening could shut the U.S. economy down. She explained, "They don't, they can't, and they shouldn't, and it would be unreasonable and ignorant for this country and for people to expect it. It would shut the economy down."